It's a broken picture from what I can see. Ignorance is the new disease. Hypocrisy, those policies, what do I believe? Now the truth is something that we can't just